Hey there folks, welcome back to the channel. Today I've got something really cool to show you, how to connect OBS to WhatsApp. So if you've ever wanted to stream your WhatsApp chat or record them for your videos, you're in the right place. Let's get started. Before we get into the nitty-gritty, make sure you've got the latest version of OBS installed on your computer. If you don't have it yet, head over to the obsproject.com and grab it. Also, you'll need an Android emulator like BlueStacks or AnOX player to run WhatsApp on your PC because WhatsApp doesn't support streaming directly. Now, next what you can do is after you've installed your OBS, you can simply tap on plus. Here you can see video capture device. Tap on it. You can here add existing one. Then tap on OK. As you can see, your camera has been activated. Then simply press on OK. Now you can put it over here. And like this, you can open your WhatsApp application and record the video. And it will seem like you're streaming because WhatsApp doesn't allow you to stream directly. And in this way, you can use OBS and connect it to your WhatsApp application. And that's all there is to it. If there is any more questions or troubles you may have regarding this tutorial, you can simply drop in the comments below.